I traded Sergei Fedorov. I didn't have a particularly good experience with him, but 1,179 points, two Selkies, a Conn Smythe, three rings. When he buys gas at the gas station, he's got rings on three fingers. But this guy played two positions in the National Hockey League. That's almost impossible in the modern era. He played forward, he played defense, he could play wing if needed. But this guy was a great player for a long time, great international resume.